Good morning. Say good morning. So it is New Year's Eve. We are up and it's currently just after 5 a.m. So we have to fetch my dad from the airport because if you watched my Christmas vlog, you would have heard me say that my dad went to Philippines for most of December and he's coming back now and I'm so excited.
No! I have two giant pimples on my nose. Like, what is this? This one hurts so much. At least you guys know that even when I wake up, I still look...
We're at the airport. My dad just landed. Just have to wait. Yep.
Tell him what you're wearing.
Oh. I'm at the airport.
No.
So you gotta look posh for the jeans. I got a sweater on the sweater. Just kidding. Just kidding. There's a man, stop.
And for me today, I'm wearing a creased light pink shirt, ripped jeans, and all of those. Apparently she's adopted.
The adopted daughter.
Looks like it could be a horror movie. Oh.
Breakfast time. Yay. I want you guys to meet my date. Kidding. Yes. We're back home. Welcome home.
Thank you.
So my dad is giving us our little gifts from Philippines. And I'll be doing what I got for Christmas basically. And this is one of the things. Open it.
Show the camera.
Yeah. Oh, it's so pretty.
50 years birth, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
They've been married for 30 years, so it's their pearl anniversary. Mommy and Daddy, happy anniversary.
Wow.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yo.
Oh, what's the window? Yeah.
Thank you. Thank
Is that still not in the cover?
Uy, mahaba pang buhok mo dyan, te.
Our dinner at, ano?
Here's the box. And then...
Money.
So I got the guardian angel charm from Alex and Ani. Oh my gosh! Daddy, it's beautiful! Has a Swarovski. Typical Alex and Ani charm. You're so gross.
That's your Christmas present.
This one for me.
Yes.
This
is
the box was a bit broken.
Fine. Oh, me, meat and pork.
Batman pa! Batman! Magluluto na rin si Kuya. Sige na, Kuya, magluto.
Oh my word.
Mahilig daw
ako. Alright, so we're on our way to go get my piercing. I'm kind of nervous.
Yeah, she's getting her second piercing.
At the age of 16.
Are you nervous?
Burning like the shit out of my ear, but they're pretty. What do you think?
I think it's very nice.
So right now we're cutting batches of grapes and tying strings to them because we're gonna tie them by all the windows and doors.
She said to let all the bad spirits out now. It's to bring in good luck and
present
more money.
More money.
Pink. Pink. She tied it. There she is. Tying the grapes. More grapes. More grapes. I tied this one. And there's some grapes. There's some grapes by our window. There's grapes by my door. There's grapes by my parents' door. And then there's me.
So for New Year's, Filipinos like to have 12 different kinds of round fruits just to bring in like good luck and good fortune into the new year. Hence the grapes.
And then we're supposed to be wearing clothes with like circles on them because, you know, all round things are for good luck for the new year.
She's wearing circles. He has some sort of circles. He's got circles. Mommy's got circles.
It is 10:45. We're about to eat. There's so much food, I'm so excited. Why must I jump?
This can grow.
You mean me?
This can grow.